Technology's changed considerably in the past around student learning and will do over the next 5 years or so. The real challenge for students will be disseminating the vast amounts of information that they get through electronic means. Filtering around learning will become very important to identify that information which is critical to advancing their learning.